place I've never been. The wind blows through the vines, just like it did at home. And then I take a breath to speak my name out loud, to ask for some direction, but no one hears a sound. And you ask.